There may be new evidence that the Zika virus can be transmitted through sexual contact. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention said today it's investigating 14 possible cases in the U.S. All involve women whose male partners recently returned from places affected by Zika. The virus has been linked to birth defects and is typically spread by mosquitoes.